Hi parents and hi friends, this is Miss Kelsey. So today I'm gonna teach you guys how to make a ring toss. That's really, really exciting. So what I used was, I used construction paper because I don't have any paper plates to make my ring with, but that might actually work a little bit better. It might toss a little bit more smoother. And I cut a paper towel roll in half. You can opt to keep it longer. And I just taped it onto the paper. And I just decided to cut it in half so it would stay. Because when it was really, really tall, it kept flopping over. So this was just a better solution. So once you get that all done, and I would suggest like two or three, set them out. Have your child throw the ring on there. Yay! Have them count as they put the rings on. Maybe say what colors they are. It is a really great activity for their gross motor skills and also cognitive skills with the counting and the color recognition. So I would say this is an A+ in my book. Alrighty, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.